what brings you back now? You know, now you're back in the coffee industry, and you've got a new business going. It's thriving. What brought you back?
Unfinished business. I really didn't like the whole direction coffee, gourmet coffee was taking, with darker and darker roasts. And it was spreading all over the country. And to me, this was completely obscuring the real flavor in coffee with this dark sauce, if you will, with caramel and bitters.
Yeah.